Ocala's signature 4th of July event, God and Country Day, presented every year for the last 44 years by the Ocala Jaycees, went down in history in 2013 as the God and Country Day that almost wasn't, but was, thanks to the community, the music, the games, and the fireworks event that has become a traditional pinnacle of summer for Ocala, went on as planned in spite of a few financial bumps in the road and a little bit of rain from the sky. WOCA's Joe Martone and Patsy Martone spent the day broadcasting from the event.
Hey, Larry, how are you? You made it, you and Robin and Doug over here to God and Country. Another year we did this. It's our third year in business. Oh, my goodness. We're going to try it next year, Larry?
Yeah.
We all good.
Hello. I'm here, too. That's all. That's all, folks.
Well, I'll see you next year.